Tom Glass. I'm the pastor of the Westminster Seventh-day Adventist Church. Some of you may be aware, but 2 years ago I moved here from Montana. In Montana, we do cold water baptisms out in the cold water. We do that here too, apparently. Olympia's had an incredible impression from the Lord of a changed life in the past 6 months or so, and she would like to share her story with you.
Hello, and happy Sabbath.
Yes, sir.
I first dedicated my life to the Lord 10 years ago, and I failed Him, and He just reestablished my life in a wonderful way. First time when I dedicated my life to Him, He gave me my daughter, who's 9.5 years old now, and now I'm expecting another one, which is a second miracle. It's just, I just stand here today to tell Him that I love Him so much.
Amen.
For what He did for me, and I just really want to be there when He's coming.
Olympia, because you love the Lord Jesus and because your experience of His presence is profound, it's a real privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Next person.